Okay, I just want to write the time. Can you see the paper?
Yes.
Okay. So last time you did part two about describe a hotel that you know. Okay, so today I want you to just tell me about a hotel. I'm not going to write, I will write for the next part. Okay. So you should say where the hotel is, what this hotel looks like, what facilities this hotel has, and explain whether you think this is a nice hotel to stay in. Okay, are you ready to tell me about your hotel?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, can you tell me? Do you have
the hostel?
Yeah.
The hostel is in Vinh City, Vietnam. This is very beautiful and modern. I think this hotel is very nice to stay because it's living rooms and a big bedroom. It's very...
Okay, what facilities does the hotel have? Does it have a restaurant? Does it have a swimming pool? Can you play tennis?
The hostels have a large swimming pool and it has many... It has many different sources in the swimming pools.
Okay, different temperatures, very good. So do you think that, have you stayed in this hotel before?
No.
No, okay. But would you like to stay there?
Yes.
Okay, so then we can say, I would like to stay in this hotel because... Then you can tell me why.
Because it's very less and modern.
Okay, and maybe you can say, because the hotel has swimming pools and I like to swim and I can stay there with my family and we can spend time together. Yes. Okay, let's write this now. I'm going to help you. Okay. Let me make it a bit smaller because we need to talk for 1 to 2 minutes. So we need to say a lot of things. Okay, so you should say, okay, describe a hotel that you know. Okay, so let's start with a hotel that I can think of is in my hometown. Okay. And then we can say the hotel is in Vinh City. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, in Vietnam. Okay. What this hotel looks like. This hotel is very beautiful and modern. Okay, it has large bedrooms. And what else does it have?
It has 2 bedrooms.
Two beds in the bedroom?
2 bathrooms.
Oh, okay. And 2 bathrooms. Okay, so now let's talk about what else does the hotel look like? Is it a big hotel? Is it a small hotel?
It's a big hotel.
Okay. It is a big hotel. Okay, let's see now. We're going to say what facilities this hotel has. That means also, okay, let's say the hotel has how many swimming pools?
One.
Okay, is it a big swimming pool, a small swimming pool?
It's a very big swimming pool.
Very big.
Yes.
Okay, has a very big swimming pool. Okay, where the guests can swim in their own time. Okay, and does the hotel have a restaurant?
Yes.
Okay. The hotel also has a restaurant. Okay, with delicious food for the guests to eat. Okay. Okay, and then we need to say whether you think this is a nice hotel to stay in. Let me just break this up quickly. Okay. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has swimming pools, or it has a swimming pool. Okay, and I enjoy swimming. Okay, and why else? I also like the modern look of the hotel. And is the hotel expensive or is it cheap?
It's expensive.
Okay, let's say it is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it. Okay, so you pay a lot of money, but you get a lot of beautiful things. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, now let's talk about this. Can you read it for me?
A hostel that I can think is in my hometown. The hostel is in Vinh City in Vietnam. The hostel is very beautiful and modern. It has less bedrooms and two bathrooms. It is a big hotel. The hotel has a very big swimming pool where the guests can swim in the outtime. The hostels also have a restaurant with delicious food for guests to eat. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has a swimming pool and I enjoy swimming. I also like the modern look of the hotels. It is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it.
Okay, good. Let me just fix my, I made a mistake over here. Let me just fix my spelling. Okay, sorry, I spelled restaurant wrong. So I just want to write it again. Okay. Okay, good. Now you're going to listen. Teacher's going to read it for you. You're going to listen how teacher's speaking. Okay. So first I want you to say hotel.
Hotel.
Yes. Okay. There's no S. No S. It's hotel.
Hotels.
Okay. Not hotels. Hotel.
Hotel.
Yes, perfect. Okay. Okay, let's listen to how teacher is going to say it. A hotel that I can think a hotel that I can think of is in my hometown. The hotel is in Vinh City in Vietnam. This hotel is very beautiful and modern. It has large bedrooms and two bathrooms. It is a big hotel. The hotel has a very big swimming pool where the guests can swim in their own time. The hotel also has a restaurant with delicious food for the guests to eat. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has a swimming pool and I enjoy swimming. I also like the modern look of the hotel. It is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it. Okay. Okay, let's see. Now, I'm going to let you read it one more time. Then I want to take it away and I want you to remember.
A hotel that I can think of is in my hometown. The hotel is in Vinh City in Vietnam. This hotel is very beautiful and modern. It has large bedrooms and two bedrooms. It is a big hotel. The hotel has a very big swimming pool where the guests can swim in their own time. The hotel also has a restaurant with delicious food for the guests to eat. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has a swimming pool and I enjoy swimming. I also like the modern look of the hotel. It is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it.
Okay, very nice. So now I'm going to help you. I'm going to write some ideas. And then I'm going to take it away and you can remember. Okay, so let me put it in a different color. Let me first. Okay. Okay, so now you can say it. A hotel that I can think of. Okay, so hotel. In my hometown. Okay. And then we can say, let me put it over here. Okay. Vinh City. Okay. Then we're going to talk about the hotel. Bedrooms, let's say, okay, bedrooms, big hotel, then we're going to talk about the swimming pool. And the restaurant, let's put that over here. Okay. And then we're going to say, I like. Okay, and expensive. Okay. So let's have a look over here. Let me put it like this. And I just want to draw. Let me change the color quickly. Okay, so hotel, Over there, Vin City. Beautiful and modern. Okay, and bedrooms. Big. Swimming and restaurant. Okay, I like and expensive. Okay. Are you ready? Can you tell me again? And then I'm going to take away the red writing and you're going to tell me from the blue, okay?
Yes. A hotel that I can think of is in my hometown. The hotel is in Vinh City in Vietnam. The hotel is very beautiful and modern. It has length bathrooms and two bathrooms. It is a big hotel. The hotel has a very big swimming pool where the guests can swim in the all time. The hotel also has a restaurant with delicious food for guests to eat. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has a swimming pool and I enjoy swimming. I also like the modern look of the hotels. It is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it.
Okay, very good. Now let me take away some of it. Okay. Okay, now can you tell me? Sorry, let me undo that quickly. Okay, you ready?
Yes. A hotel that I can think is in my hometown. The hotel is in Vinh City in Vietnam. This hotel is very beautiful and modern. It has large bathrooms and two bedrooms.
Large bedroom.
It has large bedrooms and two bathrooms. It is a big hotel. The hotels have a very big swimming pool where the guests can swim in the autumn. The hotels also have a restaurant with delicious food for the guests to eat. I think this is a nice hotel to stay in because it has a swimming pool. I also like the modern look of the hotel. It is an expensive hotel, but it is worth it.
Yay, good job, very nice. Okay, let's save this. Very good. Okay, let's move on. Now we're going to look at part three. We're going to talk about the questions. Okay, let me. So, discussion topics, staying in hotels. So what things are important when people are choosing a hotel? What do you think is important?
Comfortable hotels.
Yeah, okay, so let's start with when choosing a hotel. People should make sure that it is a comfortable hotel to stay in. Okay, when choosing a hotel, what else do you think? Do you think it should be clean?
Yes.
Yes, okay. And another important Okay, another important observation. This is a big word. Observation is to make sure that the hotel is clean. Okay? And do you think that if you pay a lot of money, you have to make sure that you get good service?
Yes.
Yes, okay. You don't want to pay a lot of money and then the hotel is bad. Okay. So let's say if the hotel is expensive, people should expect good service. Okay, so when choosing a hotel, people should make sure that it is a comfortable hotel to stay in. Another important observation is to make sure that the hotel is clean. If the hotel is expensive, people should expect good service. Okay, can you read it for me?
When choosing a hotel, people should make sure that it is a comfortable hotel to stay in. Another important observation to make sure that the hotel is clean. If the hotel is expensive, people should expect to survive.
Okay, good service.
Good service.
Yes, okay. Okay, and then we can say, furthermore, okay, let me just see over here. Furthermore, what else do you want from a hotel? What else do you think? If you're looking on at a hotel, what do you think is important? Maybe like you look at their reviews, what other people have said that have stayed there before?
Yes.
Yeah, do you understand? So you look online, you can see what other people have written there to see if they like it or if they don't like it. Okay, let me just check my words over here. Okay, furthermore, I would check the reviews from previous guests that have stayed in that hotel. Okay, so furthermore, I would check the reviews from previous guests that have stayed in that hotel. Okay, can you read that part for me? Furthermore?
Furthermore, I would check the reviews from
previous
guests that have stayed in that hotel.
Okay, very good. Okay, we're going to do these three questions and then we will practice the answer. Okay, so why do some people not like staying in hotels? Why do you think some people don't like hotels?
Because
let me just check some words that we can use here. Okay. Okay, so we can say, in my opinion, not only Are some hotels dirty and run down? Okay, if it's run down, it means they don't look after the hotel. Okay, but also, why do you think people don't like to stay in hotels?
They lost their money.
Okay, they don't want to waste their money. Okay, let's finish this one and then I will do a new one for they don't want to. Okay, so in my opinion, not only are some hotels dirty and run down, but also the service can be terrible. Okay, some people think that hotels are a waste of money. A waste of money and would rather use their money in a different way. Okay. Let me change this. In a more beneficial way. Okay, do you understand that?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So why else do you think people don't like hotels? Maybe they don't like to leave their home. They like to be at home where they have all their things there. Okay, let me see some words that we can use here. Okay, then we can say, not to mention, that the price of hotels are very high. Okay, so now what we can also say, some people prefer to stay in self-catering. Okay, self-catering means that you stay in a little house. If you go on holiday, you stay in a little house and you buy your own food and you buy your own things or you take it with you from home. Okay, not in a hotel where all the food and everything is there already. Okay, yes, you understand?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So let's finish this off now. I just want to see what words we can use. Okay, moreover, a lot of people prefer to stay in self-catering accommodation. Okay, where they can, okay, let's just leave it at that. Self-catering accommodation over hotels. Okay, teacher's going to read it first and then you can read it after me.
Yes.
Okay. In my opinion, not only are some hotels dirty and run down, but also the service can be terrible. Some people think that hotels are a waste of money and would rather use their money, in a more beneficial way. Not to mention that the price of hotels are very high. Moreover, a lot of people prefer to stay in self-catering accommodation over hotels. Okay, I just want to change something here. I want to say rather than. Okay, are you ready? You can read for me.
Yes. In my opinion, not only are some hotels dirty and run down, but also the service can be terrible. Some people think that hotels are a waste of money, and good traders use the money in a more beneficial way.
Beneficial
way, not to mention that the price of hotels are very high. Moreover, a lot of people prefer to stay in self-catering accommodation rather than hotels.
Okay, rather. Okay, and then let's do the last one, and then I'm going to teach you how to say the words. So do you think staying in a luxury hotel is a waste of money?
Yes,
okay. So let's see, I'm going to use some words over here. Comparatively, okay. Let's see, comparatively, I do think that staying in a luxury hotel is a waste of money. My reasons are because, why do you think? Why is it?
Because people don't need to stay in a luxury money, a luxury hotel, because some hotels is not have good service.
Okay, good. Good service. Okay, my reasons are that people spend a lot of their money on hotels that, okay, I'm going to say, don't meet their demands. Okay, that means they don't, they spend a lot of money, but the hotel is not so good. It doesn't meet their demands, okay? It's not as high as the money that they're spending. Okay, so, and do you think, would you rather stay somewhere where it's not so expensive? Okay, so would you rather stay somewhere in a hotel that's not so expensive, but it's still good?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So I would rather stay in a hotel that is, not too expensive, but has good facilities and good, is worth the money that I am spending. Okay, teacher is going to read it. Comparatively, I do think that staying in a luxury hotel is a waste of money. My reasons are that people, let me put a comma. My reasons are that people spend a lot of their money on hotels that don't meet their demands. I would rather stay in a hotel that is not too expensive, but still has good facilities and is worth the money that I am spending. Okay, can you read it for me?
Comparatively, I do think that staying in the luxury hotels is a waste of money. My reasons are that people spend a lot of the money on hotels that don't meet their demand. I would rather stay in a hotel that is not too expensive but still have good facilities and is worth the money that I am spending.
Okay, very good. Okay, so now I want to go through the words and I want to teach you how to say some of them. Let me just change over here. Okay, so let's do number one again. What things are important when people are choosing a hotel? Okay, you read it and I'm going to stop you to help you to say the words.
When choosing a hotel, people should make sure that it is a comfortable hotel to stay in.
Let's start with this one. I want to change this color quickly. Okay, comfortable. Okay, we don't say table. We don't say table. Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Okay, let me try and type it how we say it. Comfortable. Okay, comfortable.
Comfortable.
Let me just put another. Okay, good. You can carry on reading.
Another important observation.
Okay, no S on the end. Observation.
Observation okay. is to make Let me... sure that the hotel is clean. If the hotel is expensive, people should expect good service.
Okay. Furthermore, service. Okay, let me type it here. Okay, service. Okay, furthermore,
I will check the reviews from previous.
Okay. Let's type it over here. Previous. Okay.
Previous guests that have stayed in that hotel. In my opinion, not only are some hotels dirty and run down, but also the service can be terrible. Some people think that hotels are a waste of money and would rather lose the money in a more beneficial ways. Not to mention that the price of hotels are very high. Moreover, a lot of people prefer to stay in self-catering accommodation rather than hotel. Rather than hotels.
Okay, self-catering.
Self-catering.
Okay, I will leave that one. You don't need to do that one. And accommodation.
Accommodation.
Good. Rather.
Rather.
Okay, not rather. Raw. Let me type it here. Rather.
Rather.
Yes, good. Okay, and the last one. Okay, do you think staying in a luxury hotel is a waste of money?
Comparatively, I do think that staying in a luxury...
Comparatively. Okay, it's a big one.
Comparatively.
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 Okay, good.
Comparatively, I do think that staying in a luxury hotel is worth a lot of money.
My reason is waste of money.
My reason are that people spend a lot of the money on hotels that don't need the demand.
Don't meet their demands.
I would rather stay in a hotel that is not too expensive, but still have good facility, and is worth the money that I am spending.
Yay, very good. Okay, good job. Let me save this. Okay, now I'm going to make some, let me see. Now I want to make some words to help you remember. So let me just erase this. Okay, so now we're going to say, when choosing a hotel, so we're going to say comfortable. Okay, I'm just going to keep the purple words, and I'm going to take away the red words. Okay, comfortable, clean, okay, make sure that the hotel is clean. If it is expensive, okay, then you must have good service. Okay, and okay, you must check reviews from previous guests that stayed there. Okay, and then over here we can say, why do people not like? Okay, some are dirty or run down. Okay, waste of money. Okay. Price is high. Okay, and prefer self-catering. Okay, and then the last one. Okay, we can say waste of money again. Comparatively. Okay. Not meet, okay, don't meet demands. Okay, stay in, not expensive. Hotel. Okay, with good. Okay. Now I'm going to take it away. Okay, can you still read there? Okay. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, what things are important when people are choosing a hotel?
Is have a comfortable hotel and it is clean.
Yes. Okay, if the hotel is...
If the hotel is expensive, the guests also have good service.
Very good. Okay, they must have good service.
They must have good service. And...
You must check the previous reviews.
They must check the reviews from the reviewers.
From the previous guests.
From the previous guests have stayed in this hotel.
Yes, very good. Okay, why do some people not like staying in hotels?
Because they think it the hotel is dirty and is run down.
Or run down. Okay, good. And
they don't want to waste of money.
They think it is a waste of money.
They think it is a waste of money and they have to price a high money.
Okay, we can say not only is the hotel a waste of money, but also the prices are very high.
But also the price is very high and they prefer self-catering.
Okay, we can say furthermore, people prefer self-catering.
Furthermore, people prefer self-catering
rather than
just
staying in a hotel.
This in the hotels.
Okay, good. Do you think staying in a luxury hotel is a waste of money?
Yes, because people can waste a lot of money
and the hotels don't
and the hotel don't meet the demand.
Okay, very good. And staying
and
I would rather
stay in a not expensive hotel is also have good facilities.
Okay, I would rather stay in a hotel that is not expensive but still has good facilities.
I would rather stay in not expensive hotels but still have good facilities.
Very good. Very, very good. Okay. Okay, we are finished for today. And you did a very good job. Let me see over here. Okay. Are you happy?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, you did a good job today. So I'm going to send the picture to Mrs. Harsh. She will send it to you and you can read it. Okay, until you can remember in your mind.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. See you next time.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, Tui.